such a tourist. My God.
Lara, over here.
Kent? What's going on?
It killed Oscar.
What did?
I don't know. I didn't see. This gate won't budge. Get me out.
It's all right. What?
There's a hole above me. You've got to get me out. Hurry, we've got to get out of here. A light.
Stay there, Kent. I'm coming down.
Amanda? Amanda! It's her!
Wait! Kent!
Thank you.
think the stone unlocks the door.
I don't like it. Are you sure you're reading it properly?
That thing is coming. You have a better idea?
The door might be trapped.
We're trapped. Oh, God!
Perfectly honest, I think this is a terrible idea. Everyone agreed to leave things as they were.
I will, as much as I can. But from what Rutland said, I'm sure there's a clue down there about what killed my mother. I have to go back.
There's no use trying to enter at the same point. It's caved in.
The river had to get in there somehow.
I'll leave you to figure out the how. I can't go down there. I'm sorry.
It's fine, really. If there's any trouble, call Zip and he'll patch you through. Don't take any chances. I'm not losing any more of my friends.
So, how you getting in?
The same way as the water, I hope. If you get a call from Anaya, patch her through straight away. I'm a little concerned about leaving her by herself.
I'll keep her company.
Amanda's.
I doubt she'll fall off your feet that easy.
It's been unlaced. I never imagined she could have survived.
There was a lot of water. She still might not have.
tells the story of the last queen of Tiwanaku. Her father was king, but she was lost and raised by a warrior. She became queen after a shaman named Tunupa discovered her royal heritage.
Tunupa is another name for Viracocha, their god of creation.
The shaman brought her to Lake Titicaca, where she borrowed his staff, an object of great power.
According to myth, Viracocha originally lived in the lake.
The god of indoor plumbing.
She led her people into an era of peace. After many years of wise and just rule, there was some sort of power struggle. She died shortly thereafter, and she was carried off in a boat to paradise.
Remind you of something?
His royal blood rises from obscurity to become a wise king with the help of a friendly wizard and his magical staff or sword, and afterwards he's transported to paradise.
Many cultures share similar legends. The Great Flood, for example. Everyone's got that one too.